have seedling tray like this, you can use egg tray. We put holes on it.
Using our fingers to use the soils to put our seeds. Okay.
After poking, first we put the seeds into the
make sure to put one seed per one hole.